New at noon, a driver now facing charges in a fatal collision out of Chesterfield County. This happened last Tuesday on Highway 151 near Old Creek Road. Right now, police say it looks like an SUV was trying to make a turn and hit a motorcycle. Authorities say that motorcyclist was later pronounced dead at a local hospital. Two passengers in the Toyota SUV were taken to the hospital as well with injuries. The driver of that SUV has since been charged with failure to yield the right of way. We'll be right back.